Here's a speedrun trick in Mario 64 that you can do after watching this video. So this is the most popular speedrun trick of all time, and basically all you do is do a backwards long jump. So you're gonna do a long jump, then immediately hold backwards, and then just spam the A button whenever Mario touches the ground. And eventually Mario's gonna build up enough speed to clip past that barrier. Enjoy.